Hi, and welcome to Tableau 101. Today I want to show you a bit about shapes and how they can transform your visualization. So what we have here is we have 2017 sales versus 2016 sales on like a magic quadrant by category. And we are also using the size measure for the year-on-year percentage value. So you can see that the different size of the circle shows you how big the year-over-year growth is. But we want to make clear what furniture, office supplies, and technology looks like, because I find it sometimes hard on those quadrants to kind of like see what the actual category is. So what we want to use instead is shapes. What we can do is we can drag the category into the shapes, and we have now three different shapes, which are like circle, square, and a plus sign. But we can use custom shapes. All we have to do is we go into the shapes and then click in here. Oh, hang on, we also need to reload shapes because we just added some additional shapes into our system, and I've added some here custom shapes that are called store categories. And what I did was we have one for furniture, one for office supplies, and one for technology. So I just need to assign them, hit apply, and then drag out the category for the coloring. So now, I hope this is kind of like easier to see now. There you go. So now we have furniture, office supplies, and technology, which makes it more stand out. And I'll show you now how you can add them. All you have to do is you navigate to your Tableau repository and documents, and then you go to shapes, you create a new folder, and I've created a folder called store categories, and I've just added three PNG files into it that we've then assigned, and they will appear in here once you reload your shapes. So you will see then the folder here is called store categories. I hope this helps you with your visualization, and don't forget to subscribe and like the video if it helped you out. Thank you so much for watching.